Karan Johar on Tobino's Minal Murli says it's a clutter-breaking superhero film. Actor Tobino Thomas is certainly going places with the humongous success of his Nadan superhero film Minal Murli. The actor is getting appreciation from every nook and corner, and recently the renowned Bollywood director Karan Johar heaped praise for the film Minal Murli. Director Karan Johar shared a personal WhatsApp message to the Minal Murli actor Tobino Thomas saying that he really loved the movie. Actor Tobino Thomas shared the screenshot of Karan Johar's WhatsApp message, and the message read, "Hey Tobino. I finally got the opportunity to watch Minal Murli last night and had so much fun. So smartly made and keeping the entertainment quotient right through. Was a clutter-breaker superhero film. And of course, you were incredible. Congratulations. Such a joy." Karan Johar ended the note with a loving hearts emoji, sharing the screenshot of Karan Johar's appreciation post on the Instagram handle. Tobino Thomas penned a note that read, "Messages like these. It's not always that the whole world starts appreciating your work from every nook and corner. And especially when an ace filmmaker like Karan Johar, who has given numerous all-time entertainers for us, appreciates our work, it sure feels surreal. Thank you, sir, for letting us know how much you loved the movie. Glad to know you enjoyed it thoroughly." The post was soon flooded with comments from Tobino Thomas fans and celebrities who appreciated Tobino's efforts in playing the superhero character Minal Murli. Some unconfirmed reports suggest that the director Basil Joseph is planning for a sequel to the superhero movie Minal Murli, and also Tobino Thomas shared a post recently where he is seen doing a stunt act, and in that post, he penned a caption that read, "Flying Lessons 101. Murli learning some new moves for the next mission. These signs give nuances on a sequel in the works, although not confirmed by the makers."